If it ever even did exist, nothing's left. All I know is that the eye I see God with is the same eye God sees me with. My eye and God's eye. They are one and the same. That's all I can be sure of. So long ago, feels more like a dream.
Hey, listen, John, just want you to know that I love you, okay? And I'll see you on the other side. Never forget, but hardly remember.
Must have been around 11, maybe 21, 12.
You here?
I was told you make unique items.
Who told you this?
Bill Jefferson.
William sent you. How is he these days?
He's dead.
Oh. Since when?
He's been dead for 20 years.
22, actually. It's a shame. Time has a way of doing that. So what can I do for you?
I need a gun.
And what makes you think I can help you?
Bill Jefferson?
He's dead.
You built his gun?
That was a long time ago. Nearly 20 years.
Can you do it?
Do what?
Will you do it?
That depends.
On what?
On what you can do for me.
What do you want?
I want your time.
This was my father's watch.
Oh, so it's settled then. Pleasure doing business with you. I'm sorry, I didn't get your name.
John.
John. Right. You can call me Oliver. Now hand it over. Come on, John. Perfect. Now, will you be needing ammunition? Because I don't make bullets.
Who does?
Randall, that good-for-nothing brother.
Say the blood is thicker than water, and gunpowder is thicker than sand. In the desert, there are only two things you need. And family ain't always one of them.
You know he's crazy, right?
You don't say.
You still talking to that stupid accent? No, no. West of here. That's where we was born. Horsville.
Well, he told me you make ammunition.
Yeah. Oh. John, I make a lot of things. But, bullets for one of Oliver's contraptions. That's a specialty item. 10-6. Haven't made one of those in 15 years. Cougars. Yeah. I knew her a long time ago. She was my first older woman. Taught me everything I know. But Oliver ruined it. You know. You know what he told me in front of me?
Hey, Randall.
Don't
Don't call me that. Name's Randy.
Okay, Randy. Do you and Oliver, do you two speak to one another?
What are you here for again?
Ammunition. Bullets.
What do you got for me? What do you have for me? There you are.
Do you remember William Jefferson?
Of course. How is Billy, sis?
This is for him.
I hope he'll love it.
Yes, he will.
One finishing touch. Come on, John. Stricken with
ergot poisoning and sent to an asylum for the mentally infirm. She was experimented upon and tortured. Well, eventually they gave her a lobotomy. And they raped her. Repeatedly, her doctors, the orderlies. Well, until her death. Well, by then, William had moved on. Abandoned. Thrown away his first child and found a younger woman. A woman he impregnated named Cassandra. And a new family. I was sent off to an orphanage. I lost my eye there. So, everything that William worked so hard to create, I have worked twice as hard to destroy. Listen, little brother, you go to sleep. Go to sleep.
Thank you.